Hello, my name is Michael Williams. I'm a butler manager at Caesar's Palace Luxury Hotel Operations. I just woke up, so I'm a little sleepy-eyed right now, but I realized that I need to submit a video representing why we think, as managers and leaders at Caesar's Luxury Hotel Operations, why we think Mirjana Ubi Potapovic is such a great candidate for the Chairman Award under the Service with Passion category. First of all, we got to learn how to say her name because, you know, if we are blessed that she does win this award, we want to make sure that when she comes up to the stage that we pronounce her name correctly. So if you take it in chunks, I think we'll be okay. That's how I had to do it. So Mirjana Ubi Potapovic. So it's kind of like Maury Povich. So that maybe could be your mnemonic. Getting on to Mirjana, why she's so wonderful. She has been with Caesar's Luxury Hotel Operations as a busser since November 2011. So she's been here for just over 3 years. And in that time, I've only been working with her for 2 years. And in that time, she's never been a discipline problem. She always comes to work on time. She's not been written up. I mean, you look at her service record, absolutely no write-ups. And it's not because we don't do write-ups in our department. We are very good at making sure that we're coaching our team. It's that she's just that good. She is someone that we go to on a regular basis when times are very busy to lead our busing team and make sure things get done. Because if things don't get done from the buster's perspective, our guests don't get service. They are responsible for things like getting us clean china, glassware, and silverware when guests want to eat and drink and have parties. They're responsible for picking up food from our various outlets, whether it be Emperor's Court, Beijing 9, in-room dining, or even at some of our outlets that we have, like Old Homestead or Mesa Grill. She is always the one that we go to, and it seems like she's the unofficial leader of the buster team. Sorry about the airplanes flying over. She is somebody that we depend on, and she does it without wanting anything or asking for anything. She never holds it against us if she works harder than anyone else. She is just here to do a good job, and she does it very well. One anecdote that I have for Mirjana is, you know, oftentimes shift managers will talk about how we can help them perform better. And one thing that happens sometimes during our swing shift is we have a lot of parties going with swing shift. We have a lot of people dining at swing shift. And sometimes the butler pantry where we are based is a total disaster. It looks like a kid's playroom. There's stuff everywhere. And it just makes it very hard for the next shift to be effective if it's left in that way. Unfortunately, there are times that that happens. And as the shift change occurs, the employees, they clock out. They're not working overtime. So that leaves it for the next shift to bear the brunt of the burden and clean up and make sure that their department is ready for business. So I've had such conversations with my overnight cohort, and I felt really bad. So of course, you know, I stayed and helped out, and of course he kicked me out because isn't what he wanted. He just wanted me to manage my team better. Well, the next day it happened again. And we're just slammed sometimes, you know. We have 9 villas in the house, and everybody's calling for food, and everybody's calling for beverages, and everybody wants everything now. So the next night, I felt very badly, and I went to Mirjana, and I apologized to Mirjana, and I said, Mirjana, I'm very sorry. You know, we were just so busy. And in Mirjana's way, she just, you know, gently touched my arm, says, Michael, don't worry about it. I got this. And, you know, that's just the way she always is. She's always 100%. As I said in my write-up, she's like the 5 o'clock news. She always has a smile on her face, happiness in her voice, and is always willing to greet you and ask you how you are and how things have been going. But when the bell rings and it's time to go to work, she is all about business and getting things done. I wish I would have had her last night. It was pretty crazy. But anyways, Mirjana Ubi Potapovic. I just want to make sure that we say her name correctly, okay? Thank you very much for your time, and I hope this is sufficient enough information to convey why we think Mirjana is so great. I wish you had an opportunity to meet her. I thought this video was going to be about her, but here we are. Okay, anyways, thank you. Have a good day. Bye.